foundation was rocked. My tried and true way to deal was to vanish. My departures were old. I stood in the room, shaking in my boots. At that particular time, love had challenged me, you see. At that particular moment, I knew not to run away again. That particular month, I was ready to investigate with you. At that particular time, I thought a break would be good. For 4 months we sat and vacillated. We thought a small time apart would clear up the doubts that were abounding. At that particular time, love encouraged me to wait. At that particular moment, it helped me to be patient. That particular month, we needed time to marinate in what us meant at that particular time. Wanted for you what you wanted for yourself, and I wanted to save us come high water or hell. And I kept on ignoring the ambivalence you felt. In the meantime, I lost myself. I'm sorry I lost myself. I am. You knew you needed more time. Time spent alone with no distraction. You felt you needed to fly so low and high to define what you wanted. At that particular time, love encouraged me to leave. At that particular moment, I knew staying with you meant deserting me. That particular month was harder than you would believe. Still I left at that particular time.